name is Dylan.
And my name is Ivan.
And we are going to explain how to convert improper fractions into mixed numbers.
First, I'm going to explain what an improper fraction is. Improper fraction is when the numerator is bigger than the denominator.
Good. And so, now to convert an improper fraction into a mixed number, and I'll just explain what a mixed number is really fast. A mixed number is something like 2.5. It mixes a whole number and a fraction. So to convert it, we have to think of it as a division problem, like this. So let's work this out. 5 divided by 2, it goes in twice, and then we subtract 4 to get 1. Now, you used to say that the answer would be 2 remainder 1, but not anymore, because since the remainder is 1 and the divisor is 2, it becomes 1 over 2. So the answer is 2.5. Thank you for watching, and we hope you learned from this.
Subscribe!